But Beaulampkin's, he's as fine a mason as ever laid stone, and he built a fine castle, and plague got none. Said the landlord to the lady, when I am from home, you beware of Beaulampkin's, lest he catch you alone. And said the lady to the landlord, you need not fear him, our doors are all bolted, our windows barred in. Beaulampkin's come by when the landlord was away, and spying a false nurse at a window did say, oh, where is the landlord, and is he at home? No, is he gone to merry England, but to visit his son? And the lady, she be upstairs, how shall we get her down? We'll stick her little baby full of needles and pins. So Beaulampkin's, he rocked hard, and the false nurse she sung, and the tears and the red blood from the cradle did run. And the lady, she come downstairs, not thinking much harm. Beaulampkin's, he then arose, and he took her in his arms. Oh, spare me, Beaulampkin's, oh, spare me a day, and you shall have as much gold as your horse can take away. Oh, spare me, Beaulampkin's, oh, spare me an hour, and you shall have my daughter Betsy and my own blooming flower. You can keep your daughter Betsy for to wade in the flood. Now hold this silver basin for to catch your heart's blood. And it stayed, daughter Betsy, in your chamber so high, till you see your own father as he comes riding by. And its father said, Betsy, when the landlord come home, Beaulampkin's killed my mother while you were gone. And here's blood in the kitchen, and here's blood in the hall, and here's blood on the stairway where my lady did fall. And Beaulampkin's, he's hanged on the gallows so high, the false nurse being burned to a stake standing by.